back to my channel, my lovely Capricorn. So let's see what's coming up for you all, for your love energies and for your overall energies for today. So this person, whomever you're dealing with, this person is in the mode of change, or they're trying to embrace the change that you're not there in their lives, but they can't do that, okay? They can't stay without you, and they're changing, and then they realize they can't stay without you, so they're hoping for this love connection to work out, okay? So this is their overall energy for today. Now they're in that energy of hope because they can't stay without you, okay? Then that is the message from them that I get. For your overall energies for today, you're holding some kind of an authoritative position at work with the Angel Uriel card. Okay guys, so you are being very bossy around your friends or around people around you, or like your boss, or like you are taking some responsibilities in your workplace or something like that, okay? You are also like getting a lot of rewards or appreciation from people around you, I see here. You will also have a lot of confidence in you, and a lot of people might discuss a lot of things with you because today is a day where you are so confident and about yourself, and you give a lot of motivation to others, which makes you really good. With your passion, you are very passionate about something that you work on today, I also feel, and people feel that you're a really nice friend for them to have because you tend to be very happy and you tend to crack a lot of jokes to people around you. That side also works today for you all, okay? So this is all I have for you, my lovely Capricorn. Your lucky color for today is green, and your lucky crystal for today is opal. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye guys, see you all in my next video. Bye.